On problem number 14, which product is equivalent? We have a fraction. So we just need to be able to factor and see what cancels. From the numerator, we have, what can I factor out? So let's see, on the numerator I can factor out a 3 and what's left behind. We have x squared minus 9. You should be able to notice that this is the difference of two squares, x squared minus 9. So we have a 3, we have x minus 9, x, factors of 9 will be x minus 3, x plus 3. On the denominator, you should be able to notice that the x should be first. So this will be a negative x, and then we have a positive 3. Whenever the first number is negative, you want to take out a negative, in this case just a negative 1. And what's left behind? Negative 1 times what is negative x, so be x. Negative 1 times a negative 3 becomes a positive 3. So therefore, the x minus 3 cancels out. And what's left behind? 3 divided by negative 1 will give me a negative 3. And we have a x plus 3. Now be careful, because all of your answers are very similar. Your answer is letter D. The main thing is that for you guys to remember to rewrite the x first and factor out a negative 1 after that.